After Sonam Kapoor's wedding, if there's one thing that made news across the country, it's the outbreak of Nipah virus in Kerala. But unlike Sonam Kapoor's wedding, everyone was left panicking because this thing is fatal. To give you a background, Nipah virus was first identified in Malaysia in the year 1998. And pigs were seen as the intermediate host. Now it spread to humans when they came in contact with pig feces. Later, Nipah virus showed up in Bangladesh in the year 2004, and people were infected with the virus after they consumed date palm sap that was infected by fruit bats. And ever since the outbreak of the virus, fake messages and warnings have been flooding WhatsApp and other social media platforms. Like this picture. And the gentleman responsible for this fake image went through all the trouble of faking the official seal of the district medical officer of Kozhikode. This fake report also states that 60% of the chickens in Tamil Nadu are carriers of the virus. And soon after this message went viral, the sale of chicken dropped significantly. There's another fake message that says that the virus has travelled all the way to Goa. But the state health minister of Goa, Vishwajit Rane, clarified that this was just creating a false alarm and that the government did not get any such message. There's another thread that's been going viral on WhatsApp. It's a mix of Wikipedia entries and it gives generic steps to prevent the epidemic. The only thing that gives credibility to this message is that it's attributed to some person called Dr. Arjun of RML Hospital in New Delhi. When this media outlet got in touch with the public relations officer of RML Hospital, they denied any involvement in any such advisory message. Instead of panicking with all these fake news, it's a much better option to be informed about the do's and don'ts. Make sure you maintain a high level of personal hygiene. For starters, bathe every day. Make sure that you wash your hands properly, especially when you've gone to the market to buy something like fruits or vegetables. Report to the healthcare facility immediately if you have any initial symptoms like viral fever, nausea, drowsiness, or rigidity in neck. Here are some things you shouldn't do. Stop believing and spreading fake news. And stop consumption of date palm sap in the infected area. Or any kind of fruits if you're living anywhere close to the infected area. Apart from all of this, here's some good news. A second outbreak of the Nipah virus is highly unlikely. The Kerala Health Department says that no new cases have been detected recently and that the last case that tested positive was on May 17th. So there's no reason to panic for now. So stay safe and stay informed.